all these aspens. Some Indian paintbrush.
sunset. It's beautiful. Oh no, did it? This is. My original idea for today was to find a trail that connected to Seven Falls. There's a sunrise trail. But, it being 4th of July, it was looking pretty packed. So I bailed on that idea. And came out here. Looks like, what? I found an old house. Whoa. Crap. Bunny. Nora knows scared me and then. Oh wow. Couple of abandoned cabins. Jackpot. This is cool. Well, now I'm super happy. Ooh, they got a whole wall of milky quartz over there. Now I'm super happy that I continued circling the reservoir. Yeah, that's a whole wall of milky quartz. Ooh, look at this. This old chimney. I mean, this is out here in the middle of nowhere. Wow.
Had to get the old headlamp out to explore this little room right here, and it's getting dark anyway, so well, the sun's gonna set in about half an hour tops. So let's see what is in here. Oh man, this is sketchy. This is just a little bitty closet. It's weird. I mean, this is, we're good 15, 20 miles up a mountain road, up and out inside of a mountain road. And then we're another 5 miles, 5-6 miles back on a trail off of a 20 mile mountain road. I'm not sure what any of this is. It's like a little, an old garden. This is crazy. All right, and that is not it. Looks like I've discovered a little ghost town. What? Huh. But it looks like they had something going on up here around the reservoir. Oh, this is new. For sure. Okay. So people still come out here. I guess, yeah, that's maintained. But all the rest of it is like fucking burnt up. Oh, I think. What the fuck? Abandoned little town. Here's the first house, chimney. Somebody has been up here recently. I don't know how. I don't know where this road leads to. But I need to move. I need to get back down there. To the lake. She is. Ooh, gnats. All right, that looks solid enough. I don't know. It looks pretty marshy. It could be mud. Only one way to find out. Got some geese.
some ducks. A little beaver playing around down there as well. This is beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. There is a big bone. A big bone. Alright, we're about to find out if I can cross this. Well, it looks like I won't have to walk too far back if I can't. No, not too far at all. The water's running through it, it's pretty crazy. I don't see any deer out here. Whoop.
Oh, it's like spongy.
It's like a marsh. Oh shit. This is not smart. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Alright. Well. Can't walk through that.
I would have been waist deep in mud. They would have found me stuck out here. Ooh, I see cars up there. That's where the mountain road is. Uh-oh. Okay. At this point, walking all the way back around is not a factor. It was at least a good 3 miles of pretty rough terrain. So if I can't make my way across this shit, then I'll just throw my sleeping pack down and cowboy camp for the night somewhere, because I am beat. So all I have to do is all the way around here, all the way back around the other side of the reservoir, up the 6 mile trail, and then I'm good and back out the mountain road. This is funky. It's just, I'm surprised there's no fungus growing in it. Seems like the perfect environment for mushrooms. Ew. And it's got a great stench about it too.